Hello there, you guys. Before I start off, I'd like to thank everyone for staying watching, watching me and being support for me. If you guys don't know me, I'm Henry Novas and I make vlogs. But today I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna do a review of the TV show series The Tomorrow People. Tomorrow People is a group of people that have evolved from regular human species, so they have superpowers. They have the three T's, which is telepathy, teleportation, and another one. I'll get back to that. The main character in the first episode is about Steven, which he hears voices in his head and he thinks it's crazy. Well, that's what everyone tells him. But once the voice of his head telling him he's not crazy, he's just normal, she told him to meet him in the bus stop to see that he's not crazy. And that's where he meets John, which is another main character in the story, which is the leader of the Tomorrow People, which they're trying to keep the regular superpower people hidden. Uncle, which his name is Ida, because he's hunting them down. And that's where he realized that he has powers, because he teleported to, in the beginning, it shows that he teleported to a neighbor's house. But he didn't know because he thought he was sleepwalking. But Cora told him that he's not sleepwalking, he's teleporting. So in the end, like, Steven helped out John or Cora because someone got trapped in the secret base they were doing. And Jenna was gonna shoot John, but that didn't happen because of John's power. He stopped time. So that happened in episode 1. Episode 2, I don't remember what happened in episode 2, but it was a great episode though, with a lot of action. Oh, that's when Steven decided to join with Jenna Kaida's, so he could help out the Tomorrow People and help out John. And that's where they figure out another person with powers. That was Robbie Banks, and they wanted to help out him, so they did. In episode 3, it's when Kara got trapped. Well, it was an ambush. And they captured Cora, and Steven had to restore her as a normal being. But in the show, it showed like if he actually did it, but he freezed time and he gave her something else. And Steven told Cora to pretend to fake it, and then so it seems like he actually did inject her with the vaccine that was going to turn her into normal. So now that Jenna kind of thinks that she's normal, they will think that Steven is not actually betraying them and all that stuff. And episode 4 was a backstory of John, which was really helpful because you don't know much about him until this episode, because of how he's trying to be just protective and everything, but you realize that until this episode, because Jenna kind of trained him to be killed or not to be killed. So that's either you eliminate your threat or you get eliminated. And then Roger comes back to this episode because he was a former partner of John, and Roger wanted to know why John wasn't chasing him and why he left, and he realized that in the end. So that's all happens in this episode, but I'll try to do another review about this TV series on Thursday. But hope you guys enjoy. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. Please, I appreciate it. And leave me any comments. I'll actually do reply. And please follow my personal links. I put that down on the description below. Hope you guys enjoy. Have a good day.